Hello students, this is your geography class. So in this class we will study about the scale and its uses. Okay, now a scale is nothing but a measuring line which shows the relation of the distance between two places on a map to their actual distance on land. So students, it is a line which we use to measure the distances. Okay, it shows relation between the two places on a map to their actual distance on land. Means जो डिस्टेंस उसकी एक्चुअल में है वही डिस्टेंस हमें मैप को देखकर पता लग जाए कि इसकी डिस्टेंस इतनी है. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो स्टूडेंट्स नाउ डेफिनेशन ऑफ स्केल. ओके, हाउ कैन बी डिफाइन स्केल? स्केल कैन बी डिफाइन एज अ रेशियो बिटवीन अ डिस्टेंस मेजर्ड ऑन अ मैप एंड अ करस्पॉन्डिंग डिस्टेंस ऑन लैंड कनेक्टिंग टू पॉइंट्स रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय द सेम यूनिट. For example, when we say that the scale of a map is 1 centimeter to 1 kilometer, we mean that 1 centimeter on the map represent 1 kilometer on the ground. Okay, so students, suppose this is the actual distance. Okay, and it is 40 kilometer in actual. Okay, now it is not possible to show it on a map 40 kilometer. Okay, so we can assume it as 40 kilometer. Okay, suppose this is the distance on map, so we will write it as 40 kilometer. Okay student, so if this distance is 1 centimeter, then we can say that 1 centimeter equal to 1 centimeter equal to 40 kilometer on map. Okay students, now students, main types of maps. Maps can be classified into two: large scale and small scale maps. So there are two types of scale: large scale maps and two scale maps. Okay, large scale map depicts the geographical features of a small area in detail. Okay, so it shows the geographical feature of a small area in detail. Okay, but small scale maps depicts only the important features of a large area. Okay, so if we are making a small scale, then it depicts only the important features of the large area. Okay, it will not show the geographical features in detail. Okay, now here differences are given, differences between large scale maps and small scale maps. Large scale maps large scale maps depicts a small area in greater detail. Okay, but small scale maps depicts larger area in less detail. Okay, here large details are given and here only less detail. It shows only less details. Okay, details of towns and cities and villages are shown in large scale maps. Okay, so details about the towns, cities and villages are shown only on large scale maps. Okay, small scale maps only shows important relief features like mountains, plateaus, countries and continents. Okay, it shows only the important relief features, means mountains, plateaus, countries and continents. Okay, example includes guide maps or topographical maps. Okay, so these are the examples of large scale maps. Here ball maps and atlas maps are example of small scale maps. The scale may be 1 centimeter equal to 50 meter or 1 kilometer. Okay, and the scale may be 1 centimeter equal to 100 centimeter. So in large scale map, 1 centimeter is assumed as 50 meter or 1 kilometer, but in a small scale map, we assume 1 centimeter equal to 100 centimeter. Okay, three types of scales by which distance can be measured. So there are three types of scale through which we can measure the distances. Okay, first is Burwell scale, second is representative fraction or RF, and third is linear scale. Okay, Burwell scale, statement scale, we also call it statement scale. In Burwell scale, the scale is expressed in words. For example, 1 centimeter of the map on the map represents 50 kilometer on the ground. Okay, so in Burwell scale, we can easily express it in words. Okay, means if the distance on the actual ground is 50 kilometer, then we assume it, we assume on map 1 centimeter equal to 50 kilometer. Okay, but this method is not very popular or and accurate. Okay, but this is not the accurate and the popular method. Okay,